Former Jenkins guard Whitney Creech recently received a letter from the White House. Creech, who scored more than 5,000 points in her career, which is a Kentucky record, also submitted her jersey to be displayed in the Naismith Basketball Hall of Fame. The letter from Barack Obama congratulated her on her career. The president also said, "I hope you continue to work hard." Creech will play at Western Kentucky next season.